बिस्मिल्लाहिर्रहमानिर्रहीम। अस्सलामुअलैकुम। 7th July 2017। मोहम्मद काशिम सेज, इन दिस ड्रीम आई वॉज अंडरग्राउंड ऑफ ए बिग बिल्डिंग। समवन अप्रोच्ड मी एंड टोल्ड मी दैट इट वुड बी बेटर फॉर मी टू एग्जिट दिस बिल्डिंग। सम इविल फोर्सेस आर इन्वेडिंग आवर बिल्डिंग, बट आई हैड अनफिनिश्ड वर्क टू डू, सो आई स्टेड पुट। दोज इविल फोर्सेस न्यू दैट इन दिस बिल्डिंग resides a man who will overcome all evil forces in the future. So they plan to completely destroy that building, so that man as well as everyone living in it would perish. Those forces spread a lot of destruction, but I did not even feel that this building was being harmed. After some time, those forces assumed that the building was completely destroyed, so they left. I had also completed my work. I went outside to find out that the building was destroyed to a great extent. I said that this building is severely damaged and I did not even know about it. I decided to search for those forces by following their footprints. When I traveled some distance, then I looked back to see how much distance I covered and to check how much distance is left for me to reach those forces. Then I looked far away and saw a few buildings next to each other. Suddenly there was a huge blast in the first building and the strong impact created heavy air pressure. A high pressure wind blasted everywhere, which caused me to fall on the ground. I closed my ears before the sound of impact could come, but I still heard the terrifying loud sound. I said that, what kind of a bomb is this that it made such an impact even though I am so far away? After that, a huge commotion began. Suddenly there was a second blast in the next building and the impact was even greater than before. I said that, may Allah have mercy, who is causing this terrifying blast with huge impacts? A lot of people died and there were sounds of screams everywhere. The people who survived were running around everywhere. Upon seeing those people, I recognized them from my dreams. These are those people who asked me for help in a dream. Then I sent them to a safe place with a boat. Then the third blast occurred, which was much more severe than the last two. And the impact was so much that this time I fell flat on the ground. And my ears were screeching and I could not hear anything for a while. I hardly recovered, and when I came to my senses, I looked around. I saw dead bodies everywhere. The impact was so much that the wind carried those dead bodies all over the place. There was blood everywhere. Chaos was spread in all directions. And the survivors were running around as if the day of judgment has come. I said that, Kashim, I can't help them in this state, so it's better to get out of here before something big happens. Then I ran away from there, and at some place a man attacked me with a dagger and he was very professional. I said that he is definitely from those evil forces. I sustained some small injuries, but I overcame him by the mercy of Allah. I went to a safe high place to see how much destruction had happened. I said that, who did this and how can we fight them? When I looked then, I saw how destruction spread beyond my imagination and it kept on spreading. I said that this destruction can only be repaired by the special mercy and help of Allah. And the dream ended there. Jazakallah khairan.